I can see my
but still alive and well. You need a home to call your own, friends around so you're not alone. Homelessness is a huge problem all over BC. In our neighborhood, it's more than doubled in the last 10 years. A few years ago, Downtown Eastside community members took it upon themselves to create and perform their own opera for 18 singers and 8 musicians, produced by the Carnegie Opera Project. Condemned tells the story of tenants who find themselves homeless after they're kicked out of a low-income hotel facing redevelopment.
Leave me alone, I just wanna die here. leave me alone.
What's up, buddy? Is there a problem?
You're the problem, you're my job. Like, what's his name on Cripple Creek? The sheriff has to run off the riffraff. Move along, riffraff, you reek.
Cause black and want you drinks and talk like a puppet. What do you mean, move along? I don't know where else to go. Why don't you move along, Pat Sow?
Enough of your lip, old man. Don't be a pain in the butt, or I'll kick your ass out right now. Now, keep your damn mouth shut. Gather up your shit and get the hell out now. Anything left behind ends up in the trash, including you, Mr.
Yeah!
Together we might stand a chance. Our stories are not always easy to hear, nor are they easy to tell. We celebrate our victories and our joys, but we also remember hard times, defeats, and loss. November 1st, the Day of the Dead, people gather to remember family and friends who have died. Every Valentine's Day on February 14th, for 18 years, community members have gathered to march in remembrance for the families and friends of women missing from the downtown Eastside. We remember those who we have lost and those who are still missing in memorials at the Carnegie Center and Oppenheimer Park. We remember them in our poems, in our songs, and in our plays.
Yeah, Grandma, it's me. Sorry I missed your call. I've been busy sorting things out. I know. I'm going to the police today to report Aunt Rita missing. I know it doesn't, but she could be anywhere. We just don't know.
Way down on the old east side, on Hastings and Main, there is a sandstone lady who braves the wind and rain. She's a building of beauty with her copper dome. And the people who come there, they say she feels like home. She was built by the masons about 100 years ago. But when things were simple, kind of slow. First she was a library, then museum for the town. But when she was abandoned, you could say they let her down. Yeah, this old sandstone lady, she's like a mother to us all. So stand up and say, Carnegie, your beautiful old dog.
Not by other two-legged, but by myself. I'm found in the stone, by the water, by the fire that still burns in my chest. I'm found in the cedar and in the root. I'm found in your memories, in your song. I have been and should been. You should be scared of me, because I'm your fear. Does it matter? Does it matter just little part of our big soul, one big soul?
Or is it that you're here and not here?
I came from up north. Most of the time was spent here, walking those streets. My mom, my two brothers, we moved from hotel to hotel. One step ahead of child welfare.
When this little bird died, his little soul just kept flying. It had no problem knowing its time was up.
The greatest gift I got for Christmas were the clean socks, clean underwear. Maybe when I was 5, 6, but the clothes on my back was still what I had. Easier to move quickly that way.
It's not so much the ritual of a burial, it's your way of thinking. Ebb and flow. Ebb and flow. But these old bones have stuck around. Why? Cause who else is gonna bury the birds that others have forgotten?
But then, like the phoenix that rose up in the sun, she became a center for all the folks to come. Oh, her doors are always open, and you are welcome in. Though your name is John Valdez or Eagle of Mary Jo or Jim, now I'm a head and eagle flies, and so does the snow white dove. Once as you find courage here, and the other peace and love, that is old sandstone lady. She's like a mother to us all. So stand up and say, Carnegie, your beautiful old dove. Yeah, this old sandstone lady, she's like a mother to us all. So stand up and say, Carnegie, you're beautiful.
Gave me everything I got. worrying, crying, we rain. For me, Lord, I keep moving one step at a time. Cause I got that good thing, yes, over time. And I'm still, I'm so glad that I'm still alive. Well, yeah, I said I'm still. Come on, people, Lord, I'm alive and well.
Better life, but what dealt a hand they don't deserve. and those who live with booze and drugs, and those who can't think clear and straight, and those who can't trust anyone or distinguish love from hate, and those who cannot read or write or add up 10 and 10, and all the many orphan souls who can't go home again. And if you went where I go, and if you saw what I see, and if you did what I do, you'd want some how these people dare to hope. There's a unity that's very rare, a community we all can share. They keep on going, and so will I. They act so brave, and I must too. They help each other, and I can too. They hope and pray, and I can too. They have dreams that will not die. Yes, they can heal, and so can heal, and so will I. And if you went where I go, and if you saw what I see, and if you did what I do, you'd find some healing too.
Was created when former Vancouver Sun reporter Bob Sardi joined forces with Theatre Noir to celebrate the life and achievements of legendary artist and activist Bruce Erickson, the life partner of MP Libby Davies. After 3 years of hard work, the musical premiered to sold-out crowds right here at the Russian Hall. Bruce's extraordinary legacy includes saving the Carnegie Community Centre, fire protection in the hotels, and recognition of the Downtown Eastside as a residential community.
The tipping point, it's life's big turn. You're born again.
Winning the lottery, or meeting that special someone, or when you get the test result back from the lab, life's on a different track after that. You know, people can have their tipping points too. We all know that. Well, neighborhoods, they can have their tipping points also. At least this one did. And it arrived at the second coming of Bruce Erickson.
Can be the star.
O'Malley. Your vote to save the Carnegie Building will make the difference. We need a community center, a place to meet our friends, to talk, to play cards, to take a book out of the library, to get something to eat, just relax without booze always being pushed in our face. It will be a tipping point for this community. Yes, Alderman, we are a community, not a skid row. So please, show us that respect. Put aside your stereotypes and vote for this motion. And me, we boozed out our days. I hadn't a clue of the community here. I found my community in a dime glass of beer.
It's all in how you look at it, it's what you dare to see. Some can see the dark side, but I can see community.
Alderman, once I was just like you. I didn't notice what was right in front of my nose. My brain was so fried. You don't even have that excuse. I never saw it because of the drink. Others miss out just because they won't think. Or they have blinders that won't let them see. What they can't see, they just don't believe. Now I'm back on my feet after going through hell. No thanks to me, I had lots of help. I might not have made it, it was so tough. My friends helped me out, they never gave up.
It's all in how you look at it, it's what you dare to see. Some can see the dark side, but I can see community.
5 years old, my mother died. I went to an orphanage. A kid came up to me and he punched me in the nose. So I beat the hell out of him. After that, we became friends. I learned pretty quick, you either fight back or they walk all over you.
That explains a lot. So now that you're older, it's all black and white. The gray shades don't count, cause you just wanna fight. You're choosing up sides, and deciding who's in, and telling the rest, down with them!
It's all in how you look at it, it's what you dare to see. It's up to see the dark side, but I can see community.
I could have drifted back to my old ways, Alderman, but I was shown another way. It's called community. Some only see mean streets and old piles of stone. I see a neighborhood that we can call home. The people together, helping each other, surviving the streets like sister and brother.
This is one family for the books.
It's all in how you look at it, it's what you dare to see. Some just see the dark side.
You just see it happening like
there has to be a brighter side.
Why don't you get down into the light?
There really is a brighter side.
Gentlemen, the answer is coming.
Declares my power. I share what's there to know. Commit means going higher, and vision points the way to go. And how does a neighborhood live? And what is a neighborhood for? And what does a neighborhood give? These are the words of the neighborhood door.
These are the words of the neighborhood door.
We on the way to go. We are led to leave a strand and dignity for the
dreams. Respect is the way we pray. These are the things that the neighborhood means.
These are the things that the neighborhood means.
And who knows the neighborhood's words? And how does the neighborhood play? And how is the neighborhood heard? And when is the neighborhood day? And why does the neighborhood dream? And how does the neighborhood grow? And who's on the neighborhood's team? And where does the neighborhood go? These are the words of the neighborhood say. These are the things that the neighborhood needs. These are the things that the neighborhood needs. Voice.
Voice.
Share.
Share.
Commit.
Commit.
Vision.
Vision.
Dream.
Dream.
Elect.
Elect.
Dignity.
Dignity.
Courage.
Courage.
Hope.
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 Respect.
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 These are the words of the neighborhood say.
These are the words of the neighborhood say.
These are the words that the neighborhood means.
The words. And in the words of the downtown Eastside poet and historian Sandy Cameron, quote, when we tell our stories, we reach out to each other and build community. We share our pain, we share our hope, we share our laughter, and our determination. Each of us has something to tell, something to teach. We speak the language of the heart here. In the downtown Eastside, the soul of Vancouver. Please join us in singing Solidarity Forever. Lyrics are in your program. I invite you, if you're able, to please stand.
Solidarity. Some dance, some curse, a way of seeing, a way of being. We digest it all. Progress, that's what it's called. We have served you a poetic feast. Digest it how you will. Watch for bones, watch for roots. No problems have been solved, absolved, dissolved. But the hearts from the past beat in the hearts that are now. And two makes four, and four makes eight, and so on, till the heart from our community knows that it beats on and on.
Thank you.
Hasty's got opera, others ballet. But Hasty Street Honky Tonk sure makes my day. A good old boy band with a beat like a gong and a knapsack to an old country song. Some people go to clubs to eat their own pie. I stop by the pub for a chance to unwind. Terry Funk, tabletop, so good I mean. Gotta call my bookie, so don't take my seat.
Oh, we all swell on Hastings Street. We need all the clubs on Hastings Street. We need all the kids on Hastings Street. Like the street on Hastings Street. Like the story of the evil on
Hastings Street Rambo! Thank you very much. You've been a great audience. Thank you. Yeah.